Welcome to What's in the Gear Bag. I'm here with Travis Lemanski, the one, the only. You guys, Infamous has a huge lineup of products now. What's the newest?
Yeah, so we started out doing, you know, soft goods, t-shirts, and this type of thing. We just launched some new pants, which I got, you guys did that in the last episode.
Yep.
Now we did some hard parts. We have triggers. We have a new Silencio FL barrel tip. So if you look at it, it's got this tiny little like laser cuff boarding. And it's the Silencio linear boarding. So normally you see boarding and it's got holes. This is elongated. There's a couple different reasons for that. One, obviously it makes it unique, but it's very quiet. The other thing is if you're playing in the weather, it's raining outside or whatever, you don't get moisture inside the barrel, so it actually, you know, it still shoots like a ported barrel, but it's you don't have to deal with like balls going crazy everywhere because you shoot in the rain.
Yeah, that's awesome. Where can they pick these up?
InfamouspaintbalL.com.
And then also, you guys, my big favorite, you guys got a bunch of new hats.
So we have officially licensed black multicam truckers. We've got the same hat in like the new black and charcoal, and then we have these seamless hats. So if you haven't seen these, like the laser cut and the seamless ones are super nice. Also on the website.
So as you guys heard straight from Travis, infamouspaintball.com, you can pick up anything that you could possibly imagine, and I'm sure there's much, much more coming.
That's right. We got a bunch of stuff in the works, so stay tuned for cups. Actually, before Chicago, we have a new super exciting launch.
So, you guys heard it here. Thanks, Travis.